My name is Debuho. I'm one of the technicians here by VW Mainline. Today I'm here to teach you about a lock tool on your wheels. You've got two pieces, which is a hook and a lock nut. We're gonna need a hook to remove your wheel bolts, nuts, covers, one by one, and then you will have to identify which one you must use the lock tool on. You fit the lock tool on the desired wheel bolt until it holds and grabs, and then you will be using your 17 socket in order to loosen all your wheel bolts. So a wheel nut is very much important in a vehicle if it's fitted, so you must always keep it safe. In case you get a flat tire, in case you need to replace your brake pads in the workshop, you will use your lock tool, so keep it safe. Whoa!